you love him, I said that, that's what you need to do. Don't you love the Lord tonight?
Yes, come on.
Hallelujah. I know God's going to do something tonight.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Live. I feel he's going to do something live. Tonight.
Hallelujah.
The devil works too hard. Yes. You know, the devil's the Lord. He's the father of it.
Amen.
I love him tonight, don't you? The
come
Lord
on.
God's good, ain't he?
Amen.
Hallelujah. You know, when we can lay down everything at the feet of Jesus,
come on.
No matter how hard it is, no matter how hard the cross is, if you take it up and follow Jesus, we can make it happen.
Amen.
And if some of us in here have very, very hard crosses to pick up, but go on. But you know it's going to be worth it.
Amen.
Hallelujah. It's going to be worth it.
Amen.
Hallelujah. If you go back out in the world, well, what are you going to gain? The Bible says if you gain the whole world and then in the end lose your soul, what will you promise? Hallelujah. What would you give for exchange for your soul? There's no exchange. When we come to the life, the end of the road, hallelujah, that's it.
Amen.
Hallelujah, there's no turning back.
Come on.
Glory to God. And when Jesus comes back, he's not going to give us time to get ready. We got to be ready.
Amen.
We got to stay ready. Amen. Hallelujah. You know, I hear people say, well, I hope I'm ready. Well, you better know if you're ready or not.
Amen.
Hallelujah. You better know if you got it. If you ain't, I got it, don't you?
Come on.
Hallelujah. I got it like the Bible says.
Yes, come on.
I got it.